This video will explain how invoice audit and billing queue are used. You can open up a client and navigate to the Quotes and Invoices tab to find the invoice audit. As the name goes, the purpose of the invoice audit is for the MSP admins to verify if all work log entries added from tickets or projects are correct before they can be invoiced. Sometimes, an entry could be incorrect or there might be some last-minute additions from the client side. To accommodate this, MSPs can make changes to the work log entry right from the audit screen by overriding the quantity, billable price, and discount. Once approved, these work logs will be pushed to the billing queue and ready to be invoiced. Alternatively, a work log entry can also be ignored if it is not needed to be invoiced anymore. These will be moved to the Ignored Items tab. It is also possible to sort, filter and choose the columns on the audit screen, as required. The columns shown on this screen can also be reordered. In the case of block hours, the remaining block hours will be shown against the service item, if it is being adjusted. The purpose of this value is for the MSPs to be aware of how much is remaining and inform or charge the client for the same. Next, the billing queue will list all items that go straight into the invoice. Once the work logs are approved from the audit, they are moved to the billing queue ready to be invoiced. The billing queue will contain both the approved work log items, as well as recurring subscriptions items based on the billing date and subscription term, as shown. As for block hours, the adjusted block hours for that work log are displayed. If the adjusted block hours are greater than the quantity, the value of the service item from the catalog, or if mentioned under custom pricing are taken for invoicing. It is also possible to make changes to the quantity, price and discount at this stage. All ignored items are displayed in a separate tab. Approving the ignored items will push it to the billing queue. MSP admins can also find a global invoice audit and billing queue that will list items across clients. Client-level filters and sorting are available to drill down to the relevant information. Do reach out to us via the in-app chat for any further questions.